it. Listening to stuff. This is the man himself. Corey Spots and his chop. This is Jared. Moving on. Cool stuff. It's the inside. It's where everything goes down.
It's like the man that keeps the wiggies every morning. Corey Spots.
What did you just do? Let's see if there's any poop stains. That is where Craig Mabbitt's poop just went. Just sucked down. How did it feel?
Pretty solid.
Nice. There you have it. Straight from the corner's mouth.
Usually I stare at Craig while I'm always taking the poop, but this time I thought I'd smooth out. He just said, yeah, come on.
We love it.
Mike, he doesn't care.
Okay, let's get some more of the check in your box.
No.
Yes, we like doing this.
Get out of here.
I love you anything.
It's a madman on the keys.
Joko.
6:30 in the morning.
How do you feel about being stuck?
And if you're, you know, driving cross country like they were, and you ever get stuck in a place like this, and maybe you can't move it, like you're focused. What we gotta deal with.
You see that? We are surrounded by semi-truck drivers. This is like someone who, you know, fears joyride or something like that. The worst nightmare. We have to sleep in front of these people.
On top of that, food here is like $10. More expensive than Denny's. It's out in the middle of nowhere in Oregon.
And I can't get on MySpace. MySpace is unavailable!
You guys?
We're all gonna die!
MySpace works!
Amazing. You know what? We gotta stay happy.
on breathing. Let's see if we can keep on living day after day. You never know what the tide will bring in.
Now, what will the tide bring in?
A new transmission.
Getting ready to get our van diagnosted, I think. That's what it's called. So we're going to go inside and talk to Ryan, apparently.
It's pretty fun. It's like a big vacation, almost. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. There's a lot of experiences. We get to bond together as a band.
Let's check in with Mike.
I'm talking to Matt.
We're in Oregon. He's in Seattle, Washington. Got in on his plane and,
Everyone, Matt, tell
there.
Everyone at home you love them.
Yeah. Where's the sensors right there? Tell them to talk
Matt,
to them.
Matt, say I love you. Matt.
Here we are waiting in the waiting room for the diagnostic testing.
So, Craig, it's, 10 hours later. And we're still stuck in the same room.
Yeah, we finally got picked up.
Yeah,
woo!
Finally.
We're getting closer.
I'll take you a tour of the venue. This is the venue. It's a cool little stage. Got a bar.
We're gonna go show you the cool parts of the venue.
Come with me, Mike.
Do it. You know what does that effect, kids?
Ready?
The black light. Look how sweet it
looks. Dude, it's just like our van.
This is Craig and Mike from blessthefall broadcasting from space. We're exploring the moor downstairs right now. Let's see what lies underneath the venue.
Come on, let's go through this door finally.
The door.
Shut up.
Congratulations, Craig, from blessthefall.
sweatshirt.
Mike, tell the camera how amazing these fans are.
I love Canada.
Bat.
Makes me happy.
Bat. All these people over there are amazing.
Yeah!
That's our merch table. We were sitting on it and it broke. The merch table broke. Pretty amazing.
Hello, everybody out there. My name is Paul de Gaulle. I live here in Montreal, Quebec. I eat sandwiches, Timmy Horton. Have a good time here in Montreal. And I'm here with Bless the Fall, who is playing a short Kathleen Conditionnel tonight. See how his tour is going. Now, I understand that you guys are on tour with Bleed the Dream right now. How are they? Are they good guys?
They're great. I love them.
Oh, they're such good guys. So, I heard you had troubles with your van. Driving up to Canada. How was that? So what happened? Explain it to me.
Our lead singer, Craig, he decided to turn on the air conditioning when he left it on, like, all night.
That was the wrong part of the van.
Wrong part of the van.
That was a different story.
Oh, which one?
Yeah, tell me the truth. I need to hear a truth story right now. Can you believe this guy? Tell me the truth.
Kids in Canada, they're Canucks. Amazing. But our hometown shows, we love those a little bit more just because we love our fans at home a lot. We love them.
Do not appreciate the Canuck comment, but that is totally cool. You're excited about the new songs. I hear you're releasing a full length on record collection.
It's been cool. We're excited for the new record and it should be fun. The stages in Canada have been intense. There's been pyrotechnics and light shows every night.
Oh, very cool, very cool. Now, who are you guys working with? Because I hear some of my good buddies, Stuart Tegger. Hello, Stuart out there.
Stuart's a freaking man. He's done a lot for us. Without him, we wouldn't be touring where we are. We wouldn't have record collection. And we wouldn't be with Bleed the Dream, the coolest guys in the world. So, yeah, he's the freaking man.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was eating a donut. Forgive me. Okay, next question.
Yeah.
Like to feed him.
Bulldog.